the new rulers of Afghanistan made a promise to the world. They have changed. In Afghanistan, the beauty salon is a sanctuary for women, in which men do not enter. It is somewhere to get pampered, comfort each other, and talk about the country's situation. The salon is also a refuge for our camera. For over a year, we were able to escape the Taliban surveillance. They strictly monitor places like this.